Look at me. He's gone. I think they're dead.
Go on and get in the car.
Ben.
Susan.
Did you kill him?
Why didn't it help you?
I don't need any help. I only need you to be happy.
No.
Ben. This isn't your house. And you're not a religious man. You don't have any faith to keep me out.
You're wrong. I do have faith. You pushed me to it. That's it. I wish you'd never gone into that house without me.
I was stupid.
Reckless.
I did something for you, Ben. I was so excited to tell you. I went to the hospital. After I saw Father Callahan, I found the records of the boy from the Marston house. Do you know how he died?
Very slow.
No. He was strangled. He died instantly from a crushed larynx. Ronnie Barnes was never alive that night. You couldn't have saved him. The crying you heard wasn't him.
I don't understand.
At 9 years old, you had a good imagination.